guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing my cat house part 2. Smash that like button and to subscribe to more notifications. Let's get to it. That's what I built in last video. And subscribe, and if you guys want a merch, then subscribe, and I will see you guys in the part 3 of Cat House. I'll be up. Y'all coming with me right now. Y'all coming in. Hey, Nina, Papa, can I go over to Mia's and Pierre's house?
Let's go.
You gotta be in bed. You got school.
Can I go to Mia's and Pierre's house? They're petting Mister outside. Can I?
10 minutes.
You got school in the morning.
You don't go to bed in the half hour.
Bye. Love you. Okay, y'all. Let's go. Let's go over. Come here, Mira. Oh, Mira boy. That's my cat. Huh, Mira? What you doing? Come on. Oh, well, hi. Oh, hi. Want to do a hide and seek extreme again? It's going right now. It's rolling. Say hi. You guys want to play hide and seek? Well, make sure to smash that like button. Only 3 minutes rolling, and me, it's just watching through. Want to do another hide and seek?
No, because my head hurts.
What happened?
I didn't drink enough water.
I hate when that happens.
Yeah. Your cat was over here.
Yeah, I can see that.
He's so cute. He's not limping.
Good. Y'all, you guys are going to be watching some TV now.
Would say about this? They would say, which probably means violence is not the answer. But no, you're gonna patch things up with this pest with the help of your big brother. Okay, first I want you to learn what it means to hurt someone.
I'm the one who...
No arguing! You wanna use violence? Then first you need to understand how it makes people feel!
Wait, what? Hit it.
Guys, you don't understand. solution to our problem. Yeah! The violence inflicted upon me has instilled the rage that can only lead to more violence.
As it is a bystander, I feel unjustly hurt. The violence is now the element of this history.
Yo-Kai Watch!
This is just frustrating.
I thought you might buy it if I wanted. Let's just try to find an actual solution. Okay, I printed out a list of solutions for dealing with pests from the experts on Elmopedia.
Who wrote it?
Oh yeah, YouTube, where you guys fell. Kind of cracked the iPad again.
When?
Just now, I kind of broke it again. I dropped it off the bike. Right here, it slid and fell off the car.
Solution 4. Try to avoid the person who is upset. How? We're in the same school. Simple. You just stay 20 feet away from them at all times. Like this. Now take a step. See? There's nothing you can do to hurt me from this distance. This is absolutely safe. There is no way you can...
Solution number 5. Ask an authority figure for help. Well, what's the problem with this kid bothering you?
He doesn't like me.
I see. Well, there must be something in this rule book for when people don't like you. Weird. There's nothing. How about a rule against you ever having to face disappointment? No? Maybe what about overprotected little
stuff? What are you doing? The YouTube channel?
Here we get it.
Why? We're just watching TV. That's what I told them to do, to watch YouTube. And to watch some TV with me while they're on YouTube. YouTube on the TV! Because I wanted to play hide and seek a stream because my parents are being boring right now.
There's no solutions left. Guess I'll go back to destroying my enemy. And you know the best way to destroy an enemy? No, I mean to make sure they stop.
Good, but...
No, I mean to get rid of them forever.
Fair match.
I know. I suppose that makes it more fair, but why the stuff up your nose?
do you need your sense of smell in a fight?
To smell fear?
Lord Watterson, it is time to pay for your offense. Choose your weapon, fighting star, fists.
Weapons? Are you crazy? This, I choose fists.
Very well, I choose the star.
What? I thought we were...
You can hide, but you can't run.
I didn't say anything.
I'll be ready to do one thing at once. Luckily, I can move my body and mouth at the same time. So I may concurrently fight you and tell you how badly you are losing.
You want to beat me? You gotta beat me.
Did you mean fast asleep?
If you guys liked this video, please subscribe, more notifications, and goodbye!